BJP National President J.P. Nadda will leave for Sikkim from Arunachal Pradesh later in the afternoon and he is scheduled to reach Gangtok at around 5:10 in the evening. After reaching Sikkim, J.P. Nadda will hold a meeting with Sikkim BJP executives, candidates and party workers. He will launch BJP's manifesto in Sikkim tomorrow and then he will leave for Andaman and Nicobar Islands.